Hey, I'm Dionysius from buycompanyname.com. I have already signed in to my Wix account and I will show you how you can connect your existing Godaddy domain. You can click here connect domain on your dashboard, or if you don't see that interface, you can click here upright and then choose domains. This action will lead you to the same page like the connect domain section. Let's click connect domain, connect the domain you already own. I click next. I verify that the domain is from Godaddy. And then I can see the instructions both on video or text. I will turn to text for that presentation. I have already signed in to my Godaddy account too. I click my products, scroll down, manage all since I have many domains, and then type the domain that I want. I can either choose to click those three dots and manage DNS, or I can click on the domain and I will see this interface. I scroll down, manage DNS. I will make a small pause here. The first part of this video is how you can connect your Godaddy domain by changing your name servers. If you do not want to change your name servers, then be patient and I will show that way too. Here I click change, enter my own name servers, have only the name servers from Wix. I scroll down here and I will find the two name servers. Look like that. I copy the first. Copy the second and then save. Yes, I consent. The process will not be instant, but let's try to verify the connection. Let's see what Wix will show us. As I say, stay with me to see the other way, if you do not want to change your name server. For example, you might use Godaddy Mail and you do not want to disturb that service from Godaddy. Okay, I have here a message that I need to wait up to 48 hours and I need to receive an email when everything is ready. I go to my Gmail. I haven't received anything yet, but I will receive. As I said, it can take up to 48 hours. If I click here on domains page, I can find that same here, upright domains. I see what's the current process of the connection. Here from this dot, I can remove from Wix, transfer the domain to Wix. I haven't received anything yet, but until that process works, let me show you how you can do the second step. If you do not want the name servers to be changed, let's try to add another domain. Back to the dashboard or here upright on domain section. Connect the domain that you already own. Okay, I will choose another domain here. And some important note, you see here connection method, name server, you can change to pointing. This is a warning that they suggest to change name servers, but okay. Now we'll show you how you can connect your Godaddy domain without changing the name servers. Go next. Yes, it's from Godaddy. Let's go back to Godaddy now. Let's go back to my domains. I will find my domain. Then manage DNS. And here I will add an A record and the CNAME record. If you have already an A record and CNAME, you will just edit. You will see a pencil here next to your record and you will edit. Okay, A record. I have the details, copy. It will be an IP. In host, I will put that symbol. Save. And here you can edit the record, as I said. I will add a CNAME record too. Oh, mistake here. In host, I will type www. I copy, I paste on points two and save. Let's see, verify connection here again. I will be informed that I will receive a message in my Gmail like before. Okay, we see here the same message. I click domains page. Second domain redirects to the first. I'm here after some hours and I receive the email from Wix. You can see how it looks like. And now my both domains are properly connected. I can choose my primary one. As you see here, I will try to visit the site, friction.me. It works perfectly, and ballistic.me should redirect to friction.me. Yes, that's correct. If you type the address and you don't see your site yet, leave it for some hours, it is normal, or try to delete your cookies and visit the site again. That's all from me. Leave a comment below if something doesn't work from your side. Bye!